Hey, what's up guys, it's Mr. Scott7 and welcome to another video of Star Wars Battlefront, and today we're doing another survival on Hoth. And a Merry Christmas to everybody, hope you all have an amazing day, hope Santa was good to you. Let's do this! Four enemies, they are in here. I thought I should do this one because there's snow and it's the closest thing to Christmas. And Merry Christmas to everybody again. First one's always the easiest. Of course. These things move quite fast, but it's odd. Wave number three. Enemy now within scanning range. Be on the lookout for an Imperial probe droid. Imperials coming within range. Who was that coming from? Oh fuck! Didn't see that. I was just wondering, could you get aside? Because I think the intro, when you just start up, you can't, so... We've fooled in. Excuse me. Brace yourselves. One enemy? Oh shit. Hate these things. Ah. Going full steam ahead. Fucking run. Can I get in here anyway? He can shoot, but you can't get in here anyway.
Whoa! Fuck! I thought he was walking. Going up there.
Can he get through here? Yes! We have 5 done.
Get ready to pick up a drop pod.
We've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
There you go. Shit. Two left. Shit. Holy fuck, they're offline! Seriously, no dude? Fucking baby. Done! Prepare for next wave. Oh. There's one left. We have 8 done.
Another pod has touched down.
Oh shit.
Defense
Done.
Incredible. But your greatest challenge is still to come.
Whole fucking day this one, man. Wave 10.
Stay on guard. Shadow troopers approaching.
Oh, shit. Holy shit, what just happened? Fuck, I can't see. Oh shit, I died. I just don't know what happened, just couldn't see though. You find in our heart. It is there.
Here they come again. Imperials now entering the area.
Shit! Hate. Yes. Heals all back up. Wave 11 done. Well, let me actually do this. Hopefully, man. The highest I've been is wave 11, then I'm on wave 12. Actually, wave 12 is the highest I've been on, but it was the last one I done, but I failed.
Defensive positions, they're coming in again.
Oh, shit. Run! For fuck's sake, they're everywhere! Run! Don't know if I'm going to get away from this. Oh, thank God my health's back up. Now let's take these bitches to the cleaners. Don't know why I said that, sounded cool in my head. This one's probably the hardest to kill. So far, well, apart from the big ATST, whatever they're called, robots, there's one there. There they are. Wave 12 done!
Scanners indicate another wave of enemies approaching.
Those are not health about you. How's that? Where is it? Where are you? Where are you, best? Does it specify how many there is? It says 5 and plus. Two left. Thought we'd see him, didn't he? There's one left. Where the hell is it? Fuck, there you are. Thought I seen you up there. Wave 13 done, I've nearly done it. Shit, wave 14. 5 and plus again. Oh, it's gonna be tough, man. Run! Run, 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 run! This is supposed to just be 5 and plus. Seems like 10. Holy shit! It's 4 left. There's one left. Oh, I thought my health went down there. Then he went up. I'm on the last one! And I've got 3 lives. Surely I've got to do it. Oh, it's gotta be a 20 and plus or something, isn't it? Oh shit! Holy crap, man! Well, we'll get 5 left. Fucking Haid! Oh shit! Excuse me. Fuck, okay, Tate, we take it 100% health. This is my last survival one, and we actually did this. I've killed one of these things before. Shit, Tate, Tate, Tate. Darn it!
Use it to get out of there.
Well guys, I've done it in just under 20 minutes. Wow. Thanks for watching. A Merry Christmas to everyone. Thanks for watching even on Christmas Day. Or whatever. Thanks for watching. Take time out of your busy lives. Thanks. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like button if you did. Comment below anything you want. I actually done one. Finally. And please don't forget to subscribe. It's free. You can even try it if you want. Thank you. Peace.